that's your G&T. Now time for some shots. So you've all got a shot glass of something beside you. So, Alan, having a look at yours, what do you think it might be?
Do you want me to drink it?
You can have a taste, yes, have a taste.
A taste?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, is it... If I drank it all, would I die?
No, I'm not allowed to kill you.
It sounds to me like you've said that before.
I have to say the contract this year has been particularly tricky to negotiate. What's it taste of?
I just drank that. I've got no idea what it is.
Any thoughts of what it tastes like?
It tastes... I'm getting...
I'm getting gravel from the A1
side of a wardrobe. It hasn't been opened in a couple of years.
It's as close as we can get to what the gladiators used to drink. So they quaffed a drink which was made from ash, vinegar and water in order to help... Are you enjoying it more or less now?
Basically, what you're drinking there is a burnt-down chip shop.
Getting saveloys.
What we know is the gladiators were mostly vegetarian. They had a diet of lots of lentils and lots of beans. We know this from QI's great friend Pliny the Elder. I have to say, things he wrote, we have to take them with a little bit of a pinch of salt, because he also said, drinking bull's blood cures snake bites and turnips provoke lust.
I can't argue with that.
Yeah. These are kind of early energy drinks. And the nearest we can find to the kind of ash thing is activated charcoal shots. And people do drink them now, and adherents say it's fantastic for, I don't know, hangovers, increasing your energy. I have to warn you that it can cause constipation and make your poo black.
Just no change there.
OK, so a little bit of ash for you. Let's come on to Phil. Mm. So, charioteers...
I'm straight away malt vinegar right out of the trap.
OK.
Some malt vinegar. It tastes like watered down malt vinegar, but I'm getting a bit of a salty back end on it.
Yeah, so, well.
I think you've said that before as well.
Had we been able to do this properly, a salty back end is exactly what's missing, because what they drank was indeed vinegar, which had been watered down, but it also had dung in it, which would be your salted down back end right there.
So what is in?
This is just posca, which is vinegar and water. It would have lots of good calories in it. It would have been a perfectly healthy thing, good for your gut and so on. Even Nero, who fancied himself as a charioteer, he swore by a good old draught of pig dung and vinegar to help you with your recovery. Did you like it?
No.
No. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.